I wanted to be protected and loved, but I was alone. My only choice was to survive.
V, you gotta rest.
Nero, I will tell you everything. There is no demon named Urizen. Only a man who threw away his humanity in an endless pursuit of power. He is Dante's older brother.
Dante's brother?
Yes. And his real name is Virgil.
Damn fruit you've been jabbering about? Doesn't look so special to me. Yep. This is where it all started. That day Mother saved me and left you behind. The thing you don't know is, she tried to save you too. She kept searching and searching. Until I killed her.
I have no recollection of this tale. Or this place. It's all an illusion. Created by this extraordinary fruit. Its power, you see, is all I ever wanted. And with this...
No.
I will have everything!
No, brother. You don't have everything. That last shred of humanity that you still had? You just lost it.
That is nothing but the pitiful cries of those without strength. Come to me, brother. I shall enlighten you, Dante!
Do this, Virgil. All ends here.
Let's go.
chasing this thought. It's nothing but useless shit. What's wrong, Virgil? There's no time to hold back. Strength is a choice. Fighting like hell to protect what's important. Fighting each other.
To see one's justice through, a man must fight for it, even if the one who stands before him is his kin.
That's ridiculous.
The brothers of blood disagree on the very reason of their existence. They must fight.
You're late. Just finishing up.
Is that really your brother?
I'm afraid so.
So he was behind all this. Your own flesh and blood.
Right again.
In the last throes of defeat, I see.
You.
V, get back. Things are about to get really messy.
No. Please. Let me. I want to end this battle with my own hands. Struggle. For if you can't even defeat me, then you've already lost.
I will not lose. Not to Dante. I need power. More power.
I know. We are one and the same, you and I. But you've lost me, and I've lost you. Yet we are connected by that one feeling. While thy branches mix with mine, and our roots together join.
Thank you. You got some pretty big cojones for coming back. Just don't know when to give up! Get out of my way, Nero!
Defeating you like this has no meaning.
Come on, Virgil. Let's do this.
Heal your wounds, Dante. Get strong. After that, we'll settle the matter.
That's your brother. What happened to V?
He returned to himself.
Go home, Nero. This doesn't concern you.
Like hell. I lost my right arm because of him!
This is not your fight. I need to stop him, and that's all that matters.
I'm not gonna let you have all the fun, Dante!
You don't get it.
Let me guess. I'm dead weight? Well, you can
that's
shove
not it, Nero!
What is it then?!
He's your father!
What?
I had the feeling the first time I saw you, but I just wasn't sure. And then I saw how the Yamato reacted. And I was certain. He's your father. Now he needs an ass kicking. But I can't have you go kill your old man.
Father.
Were switched. Would our fates be different? Would I have your life and you mine? Let's settle this, Dante.
Brother's back, and I'm gonna rip him a new one.
Virgil's? How?
Dante! Made it for Lady, and she paid for it, so consider it a rental.
Hey, you can't just...
Okay, we'll take care of that later. Right now, you three get the hell out of here.
I'm gonna go take care of old douchebag.
Got a feeling this one's gonna be a doozy.
Never would have guessed you'd come back. Damn it, V. Was this your plan all along?
Hey, guys, where you been? I thought you went back into Virgil. You're gonna wish you did.
Oh, the wise guy, Dante. We were spawned from Virgil's abominable thoughts. But you knew that already.
Come to think of it, I did know something was off. Just like with my old brother.
Well, we're merely the discarded thoughts from when he was Nero Angelo, No longer bound in his consciousness, we're here now to kill you of our own free will. Liberating! And kill you we shall, Dante. Us, not Virgil.
Can't wait for the rematch. Free! Free! Gotta move back! Doesn't sound good. Yeah, I'm sure it's fine.
Outrun this! Locked on! Time to flee! Yeah.
running away? Nah, didn't think so.
Line. Do the same way.
like I'm back on Malay Island.
Let's go.
free!
Should've known better. You got a good heart, but you're about as sharp as a marble.
Perhaps. But if you had even a little bit of trouble defeating us, imagine what Virgil can do to you. Go see for yourself. Us. This is our final fight. And the end of Virgil's nightmares. Godspeed, Dante. You'll need it.
Rest in peace, little chicken. It's been a bash.
Hey, Virgil! Your portal opening days are over. Give me the Amato.
If you want it, then you'll have to take it. But you already knew that.
I had a feeling you'd say that.
How many times have we fought?
Hard to say. It's the only memory I have of us since we were kids.
Time to finish this, Virgil.
Once and for all.
I won't lose to the likes of you, brother. Foolish.
Let them leave behind all you can do.
Take this! just about time to settle this.
That's right. Come on.
Son's arm for this?
My son means nothing to me.
My son.
Yeah, dumbass. You can't remember through that thick skull of yours?
Well, well. That was a long time ago.
I guess you were young once, too.
As much as I'd love to hear that story, I think it's about time we
ended this.
When I was a kid, I was alone. You and Kratos were all I knew. And now all of a sudden I find out I have a family. What am I supposed to do with that?
You always know which path is right and which is wrong. There's no need to doubt yourself.
Thanks. I guess that's all I needed to hear.
Nero.
I have one last thing to take care of. Then I'm coming home. I couldn't protect Kratos. To this day, I hate myself for not having enough strength. But this time is different. I swear! I'm not letting you die! This ends right here. Listen to me. I told you already. This is not your... You listen, Deadweight. I won't let you kill each other. There are other ways of settling your differences. I'm putting a stop to this sibling rivalry.
You came all this way just for that.
Virgil. V. Whatever you call yourself. Dante's not gonna die here. And neither are you. Do you have a problem with that?
Not gonna die my ass. Oh, that bitch slap nearly killed me.
If I beat Nero, then by default, I beat you. Agreed, Dante?
Whatever. I don't really care. I'm just gonna sit this one out.
When this is over, I'll make you submit. Father.
This has nothing to do with it. Stand down.
It has to do with me. It has everything to do with me.
Nero.
Fuck you! Take me seriously now.
You ain't good.
Interesting.
Oh, brother. You cut off your own son's arm for more power, and you still lost.
Enough, damn it! The underworld is taking over. We need to do something before it's too late.
He's right. We need to close that portal. Hey, you lost, so you better do what he says.
I can still fight. But if those roots continue to spread through town, it'll just interfere with our business.
Now, that's the smartest thing I've ever heard you say. Better hurry up. We still got a score to settle.
Evidently.
Wait! Where are you going?
We need to sever the Clyphod roots from the underworld itself. Then we'll seal the portal with the Yamato.
Hang on. If you do that, you can't come back.
Why do you think I'm going? Somebody's gotta keep an eye on your old man.
You can't just expect me to stay here while you both go
in. It's because you're here, we can go. We're trusting you with things on this side. Capiche?
Make haste, Dante.
Yeah. I know.
Hey! Wait!
Take care, Nero.
Adios.
I won't lose next time. Hold on to that until then.
I'm still in freaking shock.
About what?
Duh. Your arm? Who the hell grows an arm back? It's just weird. It's like a lizard tail or something.
Look, I don't know. It just grew. Ugh. I mean, are you kidding me? Lots of weird stuff happened. There were demons and scary plant roots and arms growing back. Lots of stuff.
Do you know how much love and care I put in that devil breaker?
Nope. This arm, it's nice.
So, how's it feel?
How's what feel?
Saving the man who killed your own father. Heard Dante killed Virgil once.
It doesn't matter. They're both gone now anyway.
It's okay to cry. If you want, Nero, over a loss.
Not cry.
It doesn't make you a crybaby. Does make you a little bitch, though.
There it is. You think I'm a demon?
I didn't cry when my asshole daddy died. But... yeah, I know. I wouldn't be here without him. That's a biological fact.
Right.
All I'm saying is, tough guy, it's okay to cry if you want.
Devils I'm not crying.
Cry. Devils cry.
I'm not gonna
Kittens
cry.
Kittens cry.
Will you
meow.
Shut up?
Puppies
Will you stop
cry.
Me? Look at you. You're nobody.
Let
nobody's
cry
crying,
my shoulder.
All right?
Stop Devil
saying cry.
Cry my shoulder. I know you,
you
wanna.
You say cry again. Devil may cry. Fuck.
You said it.
Hey, Hideaki. Yeah, I'm coming home. Oh, yeah. I don't want to spoil it, but I got a surprise for you.
Oh, yeah. He's got a huge surprise.
You shut up!
Shh. No, Kitty, not you. Nico. You know, and her big mouth.
What the hell's your problem? Where'd you learn to drive?
Hey, sorry, I gotta call you later. It's time to get back to work.
Got an arm. You good?
It's a prototype, and this is the perfect place to test it out. Look, you're gonna use it, and it's
a work of art. Gotcha.
And it ain't complete without you.
Well, how sweet. Feels good.
You'll get fixed as soon as we get back.
So, devil's cry, huh? Let's hear what that sounds like!
Guess that's the end then.
So all we gotta do is cut this thing down.
That's right. I'm more than capable of handling this on my own.
You're gonna need some help. And someone to keep an eye on you.